Hi guys, welcome to my man cave at my parents' house. This is my wee room to play games and just chill out, a bit of privacy. So I've come up here because I'm staying over at my parents' tonight. I had a short shift today at work, so I'm here and I have to admit I'm going to be a bad boy, but I'm going to redeem myself right now because that long 3.5 kilometer walk I took earlier didn't count as 30 minutes of exercise, although I walked for over an hour, only counted as 10 minutes of exercise. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a tri-set. I'm going to do a circuit of 3 exercises: press-ups, crunches, and standing squats. So I'm going to do bench squats, I'm going to sit down, stand up, sit down, stand up, so I know I'm hitting the perfect mark every time. So, here we go. I think I'll start with the squats, down for press-ups, and then flip over for crunches. Alright, I'm going to start the timer. I think we'll call it strength training, because I have to lift my fat ass off the floor. So, one try set. March in the spot for a bit. The 30-second march. Thank you. Thank you. 2.5 minutes left. One more circuit. Justified it. Think I got that last 20 minutes? I think so. Cool down. A meet and greet lanyard to the Arnold Schwarzenegger, but we'll save that for another story. He is as cool in real life as he is in TV. Cooler. Mwah, love this. Cut.